years, I've kept my secrets. But the time has come to face my past.
Rambo was a tool for a machine, for a military machine. They took probably a young man at 17 who was already fragile and put him into a situation so horrible that he never recovered. So he's almost like the Frankenstein monster. It's like Jekyll and Hyde. And it's something that he didn't ask for. The country did, and then basically discarded him.
You're dealing with an expert, with guns, with knives, with his bare hands.
I'm of the first generation Rambo fans. You know, I grew up with it. I was a fan before I ever even imagined of being in this business. So to actually be on a Rambo set and be with Sly, you know, it's one of those things I can cross off my bucket list.
And if it comes looking for me, they will welcome death.
He doesn't want to fight. That's the point of this character always, from the first one to the last one. He rejects to fight, and he doesn't want violence around him, but he's always in the middle of circumstances that makes him to fight.
All she's got is me.
This is my first big blockbuster movie, so to come into this with someone who has been working in the game for so long and still have all that passion and just want to just do everything right, it's really refreshing.
You started this, I'll end it. No man is an island. It's the worst dilemma, one of the worst diseases that strikes mankind is loneliness, isolation, abandonment. And that when you have that and it's so precious, that there's nothing you would not do to sacrifice yourself for that person you love, including going into a burning building. So that's what I'm trying to convey, that even Rambo can't be alone anymore. He really needs human contact. He needs love.
Yeah, there's nothing they can do to stop it.